Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Philippians 4 verse 6 7. This verse encourages us to surrender our worries and fears to God, trusting in His love and wisdom to guide us through difficult times. By focusing on gratitude and appreciation for the blessings we do have, we can cultivate a mindset of peace and contentment.